introduced the former WSX World Champion, Vampiro.
Yeah, Vampiro might be a former WSX champion, but he's also a former two-time JCW Heavyweight Champion. Woo woo!
He's also a former NWE Heavyweight Champion as well. Former WWC Universal Heavyweight Champion, WCW Tag Team Champion with the Great Muda. Vampiro is also AAA World Tag Team Champion and former 2006 Raider Rays, which is basically the King of the Ring of AAA. His Raider Rays challenge is the King of the Ring, in case anybody didn't know that. Former NWA World Light Heavyweight Champion as well. But what we're all here to find out is, can Vampiro win the Fight Zone World Wrestling Championship?